And so after our hike, I came home and I was telling him about Polk Meadows, and to me I was just fascinated that an organization would take a straight channel and then dig all this out to restore it to its probably when the first settlers came, meandering state. And I thought, oh, that's kind of nice, but I didn't quite get it until I did some research on the website, and I took a couple of pictures of the construction and did some more reading. And the whole idea of re-meandering is to change the depth of the water, rivers and pools, and encourage wildlife and fish, provide good habitat for animals and plants. And what's missing with my meander is all the logs and the rocks that play a really significant part to making this work. They place 700 logs and 5,000 cubic feet of rock. So I need to find a place for some of those pieces.